Happening now at 5:14, Winston-Salem police need your help this morning to find a missing man. Elihu Dreyer was last seen yesterday afternoon at the Cracker Barrel on Pecan Lane in Kernersville. He was wearing a maroon sweater, jeans, and a baseball cap. He was driving a 2017 white Ford Escape with North Carolina license plate number HFC8985. Police say he's ill and currently undergoing chemotherapy treatments. If you see him, you're asked to call police or Crime Stoppers. Protesters